Hey everyone, welcome back to another Undead World Hero Survival episode. Just in case you missed it, guys, this is actually just going to be a short video. You might have missed to check in your inbox. And as you can see here, there is an update for a new content on November 2. Okay, try to check your inbox from time to time, but more or less, I'll be putting out updates as I see them in our inbox. So here is what we can look forward on November the 2nd. So two new heroes, Bella, an epic melee hero from the Blue Banshee. So another epic for the Blue Banshee. I think they are actually good already. I would prefer that they would give this new hero to the other factions. Preferably Sugar Reapers. I think they need a melee epic for their faction. And the next is going to be Cookie, an epic AoE hero from Collegium, which is going to bolster their roster because they don't have an AoE hero yet for Collegium. Also, we'll be expecting two new feature avatar frames and a couple of improvements. So we have an added icon to indicate when a special equipment item has an available hero slot, which is good. It really prompts us to know that. And also added a press and hold feature to the increment and decrement button in the inventory, which is actually good as well. Added a list of banned words for usernames, which is kind of very admin. And add a caravan icon to the arena menu. That's good as well. We appreciate that. Fix the scrolling issues in the community chat, which I think needs a lot of, you know, I think needs a lot of love, because the community chat is, especially for the guild, I think there's a problem there as well. Revised hero skills and signature equipment descriptions and minor bug fixes. So hopefully we could get more updates from this game, not just these, but hopefully they could get it up to 4 if they can. So this game, the interest actually peaks once there are frequent updates to a game. So that is it, guys. So just a friendly reminder, just in case you missed it in your inbox, because we usually have a lot of things in our inbox that we don't usually read. So that is the update for November 2. Thank you, guys. Stay safe. Take care. This is the Warden, and I'm out of here.